drone technology whipping around the oldest college football stadium.
Being able to see all these applications and new ideas is definitely pretty cool.
The Make Robotics Fly event at Harvard, the drone demo a part of Hub Week.
I think that this shows how art, science, and technology collide.
Harvard's business school and engineering school coming together, focusing on entrepreneurship and technology.
This particular event is about awareness and exploration and us all learning about these new technologies.
From a gas-powered drone for industrial purposes, to a delivery drone for commercial use, to a drone for pure fun.
Let's get away for the drone selfie.
The many applications of these flying machines explored here.
And we're bringing one of the world's newest, fantastic new technologies, drones.
Sally French, also known as the Drone Girl, leading the discussion about drones today and where they're going in the future.
By doing this event, we're telling people the story that drones are good. We're inspiring the kids here to get into a field that embraces drones and really celebrating this new technology.
This drone demonstration is designed to spark future collaboration between Harvard School of Business and Engineering. In 2017, they'll both be housed here in Austin, and they hope to find the next big thing in drones, or just the next big thing, period. Here at Harvard, Frank Holland, WCVB, News Center 5.